Bitches in my old phone. I should call when I go home. I've been in this club too long. The women that I would try.
Stop. Aubrey. What's going on, man?
I know. It's just that. Forget about it.
It's just what? Because look, if you're just gonna keep sounding like that, man, there's no point going on.
It's just that. Look, I know we're working on that Take Care Super Deluxe Supreme album and all, and that's great. But with no live performances going on, I feel like it's missing that personal touch.
Okay. Alright, I might have an idea. Look, what if we release a Drake scented candle that has your smell and your likeness, yeah? This way, your fans can just light it up when they're listening to the album to get that personalized Drake touch. And we can even bundle it up with the album. Let's say for every purchase of a candle, you get a digital stream of the album too. This way your numbers are just gonna rack up. Oh, I'm a genius. So, what do you think?
What do I think?
That's some stupid ass idea out here, man. Get the fuck out of here with some personalized Drake scented candles. What? Leave. Can you leave the studio right now? Can you go?
Idiot, bruv. About a Drake scented candle. Is he okay?
Sorry, man. I just forgot my phone in the... Just say.